there. Hi, I'm Caroline Clegg, and I'm the artistic director of Feel Good Theatre Productions, and I'm the producer, director, and co-adapter of Slave A Question of Freedom. Slave A Question of Freedom is the true story of a girl called Mende Nazer. I read Mende Nazer's book 6 years ago, and she wrote a book about her story called Slave, which I read, and before I'd even finished it, I just knew I had to do something about what I'd read. So I started the journey of finding the publisher, getting in touch with Mende, jumping through hoops, because it was a film as well, so we had to negotiate with the film company of bringing it to the stage. And during the 1990s, as we all know, in Sudan, there was a civil war, and the villages were raided by nomadic Arabs, and they burnt the villages, basically. They were sort of straw mud huts, and the women and children were taken, a lot of them were taken, and sold into slavery. And Mende was one of those children. She was 12 years old. She was raped. She was then taken to Khartoum and sold to a very wealthy Arab family, where she was kept for 6 years. So she was abused, or she was physically abused. And then she was sent to be to London when she was 18 years old. And from London, she actually escaped. And so we follow her journey up until when she escapes. She wasn't allowed to speak her own language, which is from a very beautiful, rich Nuba culture, which we actually celebrate in the show. There's lots of music, singing and dance, very much family, telling stories. It's an oral tradition. And we've taken all that as part of the show. And so the first part of it is very, very vibrant. I think fundamentally, it's one person's story. It's Mende's story. And it's voicing what's happening all over the world. It raises awareness of modern-day slavery, if you like, and trafficking, in a way that you can identify with one person, but then it opens your eyes to, my goodness, this could be happening in my city. But then we tell you and signpost you what you can do to sort of to help, really. The show ends, and on a very, very positive note, she has got asylum. So it's a very inspirational show as well. As well as it being a traumatic sort of roller coaster, it's very, very vibrant. And Mende's now a British citizen, lives in London, she's married, she's working as a hairdresser. Brilliant. So it has a happy ending. So book now for Slave, A Question of Freedom at the Unity Theatre, running from the 4th to the 8th of October.